memo released, FBI officials knew political origins of dossier, but used it anyway. The White House is in the process of transmitting the FISA memo along with an accompanying letter from President Trump to the House Intelligence Committee, according to Fox News. The memo was released today and without any redactions. The anti-Trump dossier funded by the Clinton campaign and the Democratic National Committee formed an essential part of the initial and all three renewal surveillance applications against Trump campaign advisor Carter Page. It will also say FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe confirmed that no FISA warrant would have been sought from the FISA court without the dossier. The political origins of the dossier were known to senior DOJ and FBI officials, but not included in applications to obtain the warrant. Justice Department official Bruce Orr met with dossier author Christopher Steele in the summer of 2016 and told the Justice Department that Steele had told Orr that Steele was desperate that Trump not get elected president. Memo in the link below. If you love your news from one sexy ass robot, then like and sub, then hit up my big fat bell.